7, today's KTTS, and that song, Pontoon, it actually won the single of the year at the CMAs on Thursday. And if you didn't get to see the award show and you want to see who won what, just go to KTTS.com, as we have a recap up there. Right now, Bobby and Summer, they're actually out at Silver Dollar City.
Well, we're hanging out at Silver Dollar City today. Summer and I are here. This is a lot of fun as we kick off an old-time Christmas, which begins today.
It's putting you in the Christmas spirit. They've got all the lights and all the fun, and don't forget the kids.
4.7 KTTS presents Dustin Lynch for another KTTS Catch a Rising Star concert tonight. Join us before the concert at the KTTS Broadcast Center. Win backstage passes to meet Dustin. Win an upgrade to a VIP pit right in front of the stage. Dustin Lynch, tonight at Midnight Rodeo. Your official country concert radio station is 94.7. Today's KTTS.
Paid for by Friends of Lincoln Huff.
Hi, I'm Lincoln Huff, a fourth-generation resident of the 135th District. I went to school here and learned the importance of a good education. That's why, in the House, I worked across party lines to help secure the strongest commitment to education in our state's history.
Lincoln Huff, bringing people together to grow jobs.
My friends and neighbors work here. That's why I sponsored the bipartisan Missouri Works Bill to create jobs with a living wage and benefits.
Lincoln Huff, a neighbor who is working and leading for us. Casey Clark.